And now to the developing search for 14-year-old Dylan Redwine. He disappeared while visiting his father, you remember, near Durango, a week before Thanksgiving. Well, this past weekend, searchers with cadaver dogs drilled holes in the ice on Vallecito Lake to see if they could find his scent. It does not appear they found anything, or did they find any new clues, but they continue to search, and the reward for information leading to finding Dylan is now more than $50,000.